Stop. Chance you get. you see the other two? A hen, but she might pull him to us. That's out in the grass might just come this way. There's two more birds coming in. I can't tell what they are. The second one's a jake. Way out in the grass. In the mowed grass, it's a gobbler strutting. There's one staring at us from the field, and I think it's a jake. Is it fun or what? Oh my gosh. that one is in the grass that you can see. One of the other toms just walked right up to that one, but it's still in the field. Or no, both of them are there. So what happened?
He was just too far. I think he was probably about 30 yards.
Yeah. You didn't have any gaps in there where the gaps in those trees are?
No, it was...
Or he was just moving the whole time?
No. These bushes are in the way. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't get a clear shot. He would have come in probably like 1.5 yards farther than I could have shot him.
Before he turned around and went back. You mean?
Yeah.
Did you hear him gobble when you shot?
Huh?
Did you hear him gobble when you shot? They never gobbled until you shot, and that made him shock gobble. And then they were gobbling from there on out. Bud, it happens. You gotta kind of pick your way through a lot of brush when you're turkey hunting, and sometimes you just don't have a shot when you think you should. And I tried stopping him, but he never stopped.
Yeah, I think you stopped him a little too early.
I just can't. I don't see how you didn't have a gap between those trees.
No, he wasn't even in between those trees. He was right there.
But he got way over here before he turned around.
No, he was right here. I couldn't get a shot on him.
Okay. Yeah, the other ones weren't. The other ones were staying back there, and then he kind of got nervous, so I think it was then or never. If you hadn't a shot, I guess maybe they would have stuck around and the rest of the flock would have come, and they might have come in, but I don't know. You usually have to take the shot when you can get it and not wait, but maybe it would have been better to wait. That's not your fault. I was telling you to shoot. Hey, that's okay, bud. It happens. Swoop in and try and get to our calling when the other ones moved off, but there must have only been those three around. If we can go ahead and slip out of here, then we will. And just let him roost in peace. Don't let it get you down. Try and just enjoy the all that stuff that you got to experience, even though you missed. They'll be back. Well, you did good, man.
Yeah.
We could have set a tent up there and probably had them come right into the decoys and never even gave them an opportunity to get spooked or anything. And, you know, you could have shot one, but You've done that. And I'm proud of you for wanting to, and that's fine. People want to do that. You know, we've done it and we might do it this season yet, but... It's a whole different ballgame when you get back in the woods and you're trying to stay hidden and you're trying to fool their eyes. You know, it is a lot harder. It's a lot harder to get your shot because you're in all that brush and stuff. But
it can be a lot more fun.
Yeah. It's definitely a whole different experience when you do that. And, you know, that's fine. There's different ways to do it. But I appreciate you wanting to take it to the next level and try a little bit harder version.
Yeah.
You did a great job, buddy. I just wish he would have paused just a little bit.
Yeah.
He just kept that head bobbing. All right. Well, we'll be back after him. We got to wait a couple days until the actual season opens. This was the last night of the youth hunt. So, oh boy. All right, dude.